In this question, function is given as fx equal a by 3x cube plus a plus 2 x square plus a minus 1 x plus 2. And we have to find set of all possible real values of a for which this function fx has a negative point of minimum. We have to find out all the set of values of a for which fx has negative point of minimum. So for point of maxima minima, we differentiate fx. We will have ax square plus 2a plus 2x plus a minus 1. We have a quadratic if a is not equal to 0. So first of all, we will make two cases. Case 1. If leading coefficient is equal to 0, if a equal to 0, then f dash x is equal to 4x minus 1. For maxima minima, for extreme value, f dash x, if we equate f dash x equal 0, then we will have x equal 1 by 4. But we need a negative point of minima. This is not negative, so we can reject this case. So therefore, a equal to 0 is not an answer. Now we take case second. In case number 2, if we will have a not equal to 0, then expression 1 is become a quadratic expression. Now 1 is quadratic expression. For extreme value, if we take f dash x equal to 0, then we will have ax square plus 2a plus 2x plus a minus 1 equal to 0. As we know already that a is not equal to 0, so we can divide whole equation by a. We have x square plus 2a plus 2 upon ax plus a minus 1 upon a equal to 0. Now, if we need a negative point of minimum, we must have discriminant of this equation must be greater than 0. For this, if we have figure like this, then only we have extreme values possible. So if we need a negative point of minimum, then we need a case like this, because in this portion f dash is positive, in this portion f dash is negative, and in this portion f dash is again positive. So this point and this point will represent maxima and minima. From positive to negative, so it is a point of maxima and it is a point of minima. So for equation number 2, we need both of roots are distinct and real, and both of roots are less than 0 if we need a negative point of minima. So it is a case of location of root. If we apply the conditions d greater than 0 and minus b by 2a less than 0 and 1 into f dash 0 is positive, we will have three different cases. X is greater than, in this case we have, if we take d greater than 0, we will have a greater than negative 4 by 5, and by taking minus b by 2a less than 0, we have a belongs to minus infinity to minus 2 union 0 to infinity. And finally, if we take f dash 0 greater than 0, then we will have a belongs to minus infinity to minus infinity to 0 union 1 to infinity. If we take all intersection of d positive and minus b by 2a negative and 1 into f dash 0 is positive, then we will have a belongs to 1 to infinity. So if a belongs to 1 to infinity, then both of roots of this equation are real and distinct, and both of them are less than 0. So the required answer is a belongs to 1 to infinity.